Peacemaker. Melina. Jax.
Finish him!
Fatality. Melina wins. Smoke. Finish him.
Finish him.
who wins. Johnny Cage, Chujinko, fight. Finish him.
Talk about talent. Meet Hollywood's newest star.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins. Fatality. Johnny Cage wins. Cum laude. Frost. Fight. Fatality. Kung Lao wins. Tanya. Darius. Fight. Havoc. Serena. Fight. Fatality. Havoc wins. Quan Chi. Quan Chi wins. Fatality. Quan Chi wins. Test your might. Excellent. Fight. Quan Chi wins. Thank you.
eternity.
Brutality. Quan Chi wins. Nitara. Chujinko. Kang. Chameleon. Fight! Candyman. Cyrax. Fight. Finish him!
The realms are mine!
Kenshi. Jax.
Fight.
finish him. Kenshi wins. Fight! Kenshi wins. Fight. Fatality. Kenshi wins. Finish him! Kenshi wins. Fatality. Kenshin wins. Kenshin wins.
Close to being Earthrealm's champion.
It would have been awesome. That amulet paired with my hat!
Fight!
I'm told your evil twin was something else.
The thought of her...
Fight.
Come on. No!
Reptile. Scorpion. Baraka. Darius.
I'm surprised that I impressed you.
It took grit to see the Earthrealm as home safely.
Shang Tsung deluded me, and it cost you your family.
You aren't to blame for that, Empress.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
show. Scorpion.
How could someone so highborn have stooped so low?
There's no disgrace in anything I've done.
Round one. Fight.
Concerns me.
I don't recall asking yours or Liu Kang's opinions.
Round one, fight.
Mine is iced. Not something to be proud of.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
two, fight. Sonya Blade.
I'll teach you how to defeat Kai Tin.
Quickly, they invade Sikandar.
Round one, fight.
Saterran in your timeline. All others were slaughtered by Shao Kahn.
Round one, fight.
Yeah. Why couldn't you serve me as Geras serves Liu Kang?
My loyalty was forced, not...
Round one, fight!
Fleeing Outworld, I hadn't expected to return. But then, I also hadn't expected the new Empress to make me an offer I couldn't refuse. To thank me for helping stop General Shao's rebellion, she asked me to be her emissary to the Zeterans. Going home, bearing the seal of the Royal House, I would show once and for all, that my mutation wasn't to be feared. That it wasn't a source of shame. To my surprise, I was welcomed. But those warm smiles hid a dark secret. I stumbled upon a trove of official records
which showed that my shape-shifting ability isn't unique. Many Saterans are born with it, but are killed by their government to keep it from spreading. Who started this barbaric policy? Who is now enforcing it is unknown. But I will find out. And I will put an end to this madness.
Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero. Ashra. Striker.
We will break your grip on the Lin Kuei.
It will be a cold day in...
Round one. Fight!
Round two. Fight!
Sub-Zero wins. Liu Kang. Shujinko.
Earthrealm isn't yours to rule.
Nor has it ever been, Bihan.
Round one. Fight.
Ah!
Round two. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Havoc. Sector.
Anarchy serves no one.
It's the oppressed's only hope, Sub-Zero.
Round one, fight! Sub-Zero wins. Gears. Kano.
You cannot die.
Not by your hand.
Round one. Fight. Sub-Zero wins.
Sub-Zero.
I will command the Lin Kuei. They will freeze you out, Pretender.
Round one, fight. Sub-Zero wins. Shang Tsung, Quan Chi.
Kuai Liang's betrayal cost.
Round one, fight.
Come on.
had broken the Lin Kuei free of Liu Kang's enslavement. We were now masters of our destiny, and could take our place among Earthrealm's great nations. But taking and holding territory would require a vast army. I needed more fighters to make our presence felt. Then I recalled Shang Tsung's dragon warriors. An army of them would be unstoppable. But trafficking in such strong magic would surely draw Liu Kang's attention. Sektor advised that we avoid detection by building our army using science, not sorcery. We've invested much into this endeavor, and we are beginning to see results. Once again proving the depths of Sektor's genius. When we are done, all of Earthrealm will honor our desires and heed our demands. If not, they will face the Lin Kuei's wrath.
Kenshi. Chameleon. Reptile. Kung Lao.
If you need hands against the Yakuza,
I can't put you in that kind of danger.
Round one, fight!
Trained by Yakuza.
Round two. Fight! Kenshi wins.
Zendel. Chameleon.
Who is this Onaga Shao wants to tame?
The most dangerous.
Round one. Fight!
Hope we get sent on another secret mission. Maybe you should
do round one.
two, fight.
Finish him. Kenshin.
Sorry you had to sell the mansion.
Yeah, divorce is a
grind. Fight. Kenshin, Chameleon. Thank you.
Round 2. Fight!
Shang Tsung, Quan Chi.
You were lucky to escape me alive.
Which makes taking you down feel that.
Round one, fight.
Thank you.
been looking for allies against the Yakuza, but I found one in Special Agent Jackson Briggs. He'd heard gangsters plotting to kill me on a wiretap and came calling, hoping I'd be his informant. We planned to part ways when we got the job done. But then, Shang Tsung showed up to steal Sento. Needless to say, Jackson had questions. It blew his mind to hear that the stories in Johnny's movies were real. Once the shock wore off, Jackson quickly sized up the threats Earthrealm faced. To deal with them, he got his bosses at the FBI to form the Outworld Investigation Agency. When he asked me to sign on, I hesitated. After all, me? A government agent? But it's an important job. And more importantly to me, an honest living.
Thank you. It's immoral for children to fight wars.
How else should I have spent my youth?
Kung Lao wanted you to scare Raiden's sister?
He can be so immature.
Fight!
Johnny's helping me. Why won't you?
It's not for the Shaolin to battle the Yakuza.
Can she win?